Dr. Sanders, how does it feel to be responsible for the life of the President of the United States?
His life is no more important than any of my patients, which is to say, it's the most important thing in the world.
Let's do it. Tomorrow, you're going to operate on the President. He will die.
Otherwise, we will kill your family. You may
run. My family. Nothing has changed.
Sometimes you have to do a bad thing.
I am going to find a way out of this.
Hostages, the feature-length premiere, 8:30 Wednesday on One.